that? Young Shaq, what's up, do that? How the boy do that? Young Shaq, what's up, do that? How the boy do that?
All right, we're spicing it up a bit more. Got some girls gonna hold a giant check for Daniel to quit his job. I know he's working today unless he called off, so we're gonna try it again. Is Daniel Baird here?
Yeah, he called off.
This kid called off work? You're fucking kidding me. This kid called off work? Well, we got the check, but I brought the cash. We got 1,020s right here. I don't know, I just want him to like, maybe throw his hat on the ground or something. You can't fire me, I quit. Daniel, say it, you can't fire me, I quit. Why am I doing this? I don't know. Besides Daniel calling off the one day, he does work hard, he's a good kid. He works for his dad here and there too. I mean, he hustles. He wants to get his, you know, a MacBook, he wants to film, he wants to edit these other videos, which I respect. And I mean, he's helped me a lot around my house and stuff here and there and whatnot. So I definitely wanna spread the message and, you know, give him like a little bit of a jump start to his career. And also all you guys, I definitely think you should, you know, if there's any free entrepreneurship classes, you know, take those, because you don't want to work for someone the rest of your life. You want to start your own business or do something of that sort if you're trying to get ahead. I mean, you're not going to get anywhere working for someone, I'll tell you that. So I would do that, unless you're happy doing what you do. I don't know, man, what is life? Who knows? We're all just going to die. It doesn't really matter. I mean, really, nothing matters, honestly. At this point in life, nothing matters. Just be happy. So for this video, this makes me happy, so I'm gonna fucking do this. I wonder what his coworkers are gonna be like, what the fuck is going on? They're like two girls in dresses with a check. Bring the check, bring the girls in. I don't know, you guys have changed my life financially and everything, so I just wanna return the favor. Obviously, I can't give every single person my money, it wouldn't really help, but if there's any advice I could give, it would definitely be that, though, is to figure out a way to start your own business and make your own money. Work hard, don't get debt. So yeah, I try to like put books out there and stuff that I recommend you guys should read that have helped me. Things like that, I try to just give my tips. Best case scenario, I want Daniel to be like, nah, man, I can't quit, I need this job. And then some random dude in the back's like, hey, I'll do it. And then he just jumps the thing, fucking rips his shirt in half and takes the check and money and walks off. That'd be the funniest shit I've ever seen. All right, let's pay this fucker to quit his job. Dude, fuck Burger King, dude. Besides their chicken fries, everything else sucks. Dude, they're like backed up in there too. All right, I have the girls right here. I'll go in. I'll be like this, bring the girls in. They're gonna come in with the check, all right? What's up? How's it going, man? We got an idea for you, dude. All right. Bring in the girls. It's $1,000, Daniel, to quit your job on the spot. You gotta throw the hat down. You gotta throw the hat down and quit and jump on the counter.
Oh my god, what the freak? I'm gonna have to say no, that's a bad deal.
Damn. You wanna say yes? You wanna say yes? Anyone else?
A lot of money.
$1,000. $1,000 right here.
I got $1,300 in my account right now. Though.
Hey, you have $2,300 after this. Dude, he said yes to be the funniest thing ever. Tax free, man. Tax free. Damn, I thought Daniel would have said yes. What would get you to say yes, Daniel?
$5,000.
$5,000? What the fuck? Dude, fucking Burger King.
I've already made $3,000 here.
All right, hey, pay your taxes, buddy. What about you, Andrew? Would $1,300 change your mind? Let's go to McDonald's. All right, Daniel, I love you. Stay in school. Dude, there was not a chance in hell I thought you would say no.
Are you kidding me?
$5,000? I wouldn't give anyone $5,000 to quit their job. What the fuck? You sure, man? Last chance. You sure?
All he wants is a fucking MacBook. What the fuck?
Now or never, man. This is tax-free. This is really like $2,000. $1,500? Wait, there's a Subway next door. Let's go real quick. We're just filming a video. I was trying to get my friend to quit his job for $1,000. Would you quit your job for $1,000? Or no? We got the check right here.
$1,000?
Yeah, you gotta quit on the spot though. All right. Dang, I guess $1,000 isn't as much as we thought. Can I get chicken fries?
Yeah.
What about $998.19 and a part-time job with Danny Duncan?
I've been telling you, you're like,
oh. Now or never. Now's your chance. I'll pay you the same as Burger King. Yes or no?
I told you.
I'm telling you right now. He's like trying to be that guy, like, you missed out. He's like, $1,000 and a part-time job with me. The same rate. What? How much you make an hour?
$9.25.
Oh fuck yeah, easy. Hey, I'll give you $9.50. Yes, you got it, dude. You got to throw it. Yes, you got to stand on this countertop, throw the hat on the ground, and say, "You can't fire me. I quit."
I hire him part time and then fire him in a week.
Thanks, Andrew. I'm getting this kid to quit today.
I'll stand on the counter.
Do it. Do it. How much? How much? All right, come here. How much to do it? Fucking pussy. All talk, man. Ladies, you ready? Oh, he's.
You can't fire me, I quit.
I'm trying to move one brick, two brick, three bricks, four more. I'm trying to move five bricks, 10 bricks, 20 bricks, four.
Can you tell him that he's not an employee anymore to get out of there?
For breaking her heart.
Hey, we're coming back for you next, Andrew. Let me get some funds available. All right, so now that you got all this money, what do you plan to spend it on?
A computer.
All right, let's go back to my house.
1 ounce staring at the caddy on the showroom floor.
It took a bit of convincing, but we got the job done. I will personally help Daniel, give him advice, and you know, try to put him on the right path. I'm not just gonna set him out there to fly on his own. I'll pay him to work for me for now. I'll put him under my wing. Hey! Got some free chicken fries out of it too. So realistically, he only got like $9.98, I think. If you saw the check, it said $69. Cost $69 to make that check, if you're wondering. He quit. He wouldn't do it. He was like $5,000. I was like, fuck you. I told him I'll hire him part-time for now. He was so nervous. Andrew almost took the money. This other guy that works there.
Yeah.
Great guy. Dude, if someone walked in and was like, here's $1,000, quit Walgreens, I'd have been like, fuck you.
Well,
let's
you
go.
Like remember when you worked at Walgreens, you bought new underwear. They were itching you or something.
No, my dick. Not my ass, my dick. Yeah, and the lady complained, said I like was grabbing my dick too much. Because when it gets like all crunched up there, it gets annoying. I have to like adjust it.
That happens when you've got such a big penis.
Ew, what the fuck? My penis is small. I would hate to have a big penis. Trying to catch us riding dirty. Just a boy trying to get his pony. 30 minutes late. I am not speeding, sir. Oh, he said slow down, you see him? Did you see that?
Yeah.
Dude, he fucking said to slow down.
Daniel?
Daniel. Nice to meet you.
How you doing? I'm Jerry.
Great. So excited.
I'm good, how are you?
Aww.
You'll be your new mommy.
Yeah.
She'll attack.
Your mom.
She'll latch right onto you. And.
Do I need my lawyer to look at this stuff?
Yeah. Okay, let's get her out. Let me get my... Here's some hay and... some feed.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the store on the way back too. This is my life now. I'm a proud father of a pony.
Oh.
Aww.
Oh my goodness.
You need a haircut. Do I touch her or what?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
What would be the best thing to do?
Oh, baby, we belong together.
All right, don't touch my pony that much. I'm just kidding.
Yeah,
I love this.
Yeah.
I've always wanted a pony since I was a little girl.
Well, technically, it's a horse.
It's like a dog. When do I have to decide on a name? Oh, shit.
Whenever you get
dude.
To send off paper.
Oh! No, don't step in it. Dude, that's disgusting. Hey, what's up? Love you. Yeah, you're good. You're a good puppy.
No, I watch your YouTube channel.
Fuck yes, bro. How you doing?
Well, I gotta take a selfie. You cool with that?
Yeah, dude. Look, you cool with my pony?
I'm fine with that. I don't care.
How you doing, man?
Pretty good. How are you?
It's been a while.
Yeah. How you been?
Good, man. I just got my first horse.
You got your first horse?
Yeah, look at this thing.
Holy crap. I thought there was a dog when you came walking
over. Dude, she's so cute.
Wow, awesome, man.
Oh, dude. Dude, chill. She's so cute, huh?
How long is she?
4 months.
Little rat.
That's not a rat, that's a pony. Actually, they said it's not a pony, it's a horse. I don't think she likes you. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay, we rub you anyway.
Oh, that's harassment, but it's okay.
Yeah, no, lots of
water
that you put on their food. You guys have that by chance?
Good?
On the sidewalk. Okay,
good, baby. Jay, I need to give her a bath. You want to go back there?
No, you got to stay out there.
She guides me. I don't know.
No, you guide her. She's just
My daddy owns this place. Isn't this the pet wash station though? I need to give her a bath. I'm the alpha male, okay? You listen to me.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Bitch. Yeah, Shaq West said I'm getting really rich. See how I caught it, cause I'm really with the shit. See me in the streets and I be really with her.
We named her Vagina. No, I'm just kidding. Hey. Oh, shit. She's a baby still. No. Hey. No. No. You gotta pay for it first. Can't just go around eating stuff, okay? That's chicken food. Oh, it's a cute dog.
Oh, thanks.
Thanks. No, no, stop, bitch. You're not a dog, you're a pony. No. No. I know, I love you too, jeez.
How cute, yeah, miniature horse.
Miniature horse, yeah, come here. She's famous. She's in that new movie. You seen Equalizer 2?
No,
with Denzel? She's in it. Life After Fame. It's a 60 minute special.
What's her name?
Vagina.
Okay. See ya.
Come here, Vagina. It's a good vagina. That shit's so funny. Vagina. She instantly walks away. You want some Danny Duncan tour shorts? Available at DannyDuncan69.com? Damn, you're like a girl. She's trying to rip off my pants. Always, man. Look at her. Look at this. She's folding shirts for you. Look at her. No. She always copies me. So ridiculous. Dude, it's just a horse casually. Come on. Bradley, what's up, man?
It's a horse.
I couldn't leave her in the car, I don't know. But I do have it, it's a service horse. She's a little scared. You good? Can I get a chicken sandwich? With the tomato only?
Everyone's looking.
Thank you. Oh, fucking baby. No. Come here. It's a pony.
That's its name, pony?
Nah, it's kind of a vulgar name, so we just don't say that to kids.
Appreciate it.
Don't touch her.
Put you up.
Do you have any caution cones? Like wet floor signs?
Yeah.
Could you just put one right there and right there? That kid's actually getting wet floor signs. Yeah, just right on the other side. One.
Adorable.
Such a cute pony, huh?
It is.
Come on, Vagina.
What's your pony's name?
Vagina.
Really?
Yeah, it's a horse though.
Oh, it's a horse? Did we bother you for a picture? Our horses are much bigger, so.
It's not the size of the horse, it's the size of the fight in the horse.
Absolutely. What's her name?
Vagina.
Cutest little vagina I've ever seen. Your kids in this picture. Oh my gosh. Hi, Vagina.
She's dirty right now, but.
Dirty little vagina, you.
I'm gonna wash her later. Get her smelling good. He's like drowning. Drowning. Kodak Black.
Near, far, wherever you are, I believe that.
True nigga, hot potato.
Tato.
Sitting in the cut like Fredo.
Free.
Count on all that Play-Doh. Everybody do what I say so,
bitch.
Count on all that Play-Doh.
Play-Doh.
Hoes like me like designer.